Welcome student, for the standard 7th we'll see the lettering assignment. Last year already we have done the one, that is why you have the idea. Now for the to draw the center of the page, we'll from above see the match top line, page edge, sharp your scale and take 11 centimeter marking. See the 11 marking and do the like this way. If you have small scale, then do the 2 times and this one, okay, like this way, join this line, okay, from this line take 5 centimeter distance, and join this line. See that. Now your center of the page, above side same distance, below side same distance will be there. And here for the judgment you have to leave the draw first of all one straight line. See the, like you should draw straight line. From this line take the 1 centimeter marking. How you done the last year? When you mark your marking that time, like this way, circle your pencil, that time sharp marking you will get. See the on top line and bottom line also you have to do the 1 centimeter marking. Now this marking you have to draw the straight line like this, but draw very very faint line. See the, like this way, draw all straight line. Now horizontal lines you have to draw, that is why you have to do the 1 centimeter 4 marking. See the 1 centimeter, two, three, four. Fifth number already you have done. Do on this side also marking, and then like this way joined all lines, like this way complete your scale. Now today I am going to write one city name. You can write any one city name. Today I am going to write the Mumbai. You can take Mumbai, Pune, Delhi, otherwise out of India city also you can take, no problem. See student, I select the Mumbai word. For the M I needing the 5 markings, U 3 markings, M 5 markings, B 3 markings, A 3 markings and I 1 marking. Let's say total you have to do, see the 5 plus 3 8, 8 plus 5 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Total 20 centimeter we needing, and between the two letters 1 centimeter you have to leave. Means 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Total 25 markings we needing. Okay, now we'll count. See student, I have counted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and then I erase the one column. Means first of all M you will be fit, then 1, 2, 3 column and then you erase the 1/4 one column, that time you will be fit. Okay, then next again M 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, again 3 columns, again 3 columns and last 1 column. Like this way your all places will be fit. See the M U M B A I. See the, like this, you draw the M line. Take scale help and draw the line. See the dotted line. I have means that is a these lines we have to erase. That is why I have drawn the dotted line. For your understanding, I have kept the dotted line. Okay, like this, you complete the M, then U. See the last column. You have to turn like this. Turn like this. Here below also you have to 1 centimeter you have to take turn. Draw with a scale this dark line. Afterwards you have to do the black sketch pen, otherwise black ball pen. Try to use a ball pen or gel pen, don't use a sketch pen. Now same M I will show. See student, when you showing the B that time, some first 3 column you have to fix the half B and middle one like this way, remaining half. See, join this line. Here you have to take the very sharp turns. Okay, now A, first of all, like this way, opposite V shape you have to complete. See the, now I will show you the dotted line. Okay, like this way, complete the opposite V. Now here A will be seen. See, and then I. As well as all lettering over, erase all the scale. The scale all you have to erase, and then you start the coloring. So that I am doing with a black ball pen border. Now when you do the 3D effect for this lettering, I'll show you how to do. Now by scale you have to do, but I will show without scale. Now see the one side, you have to draw the half centimeter line, half centimeter line, and join like this. Bottom, first of all you draw everywhere half centimeter line, that time that will become equal distance. See the, this will be seen like this. M, like this you complete all. The 3D effect is not compulsion. Those who are interested, they can only do. And this also you have to border with a black ball pen or gel pen. See the student, like this way complete all 3D border also. Now here the below place that I will keep as it is white, and here I will give the with a black ball pen only color. Otherwise you can use a sketch pen, otherwise black color. See the, this place, this place, this place. I will mark now where I will give the black color. Below I will not give, here half part I will give. And I this side. See the student, it will be seen like this. The below place I have kept the as it is white. Now this middle place you have to give the color. I will use a watercolor, you can use a pencil color, otherwise as you wish media you can use. See the, I will show you how to color the M. Now I have taken the yellow color, watercolor I am using. I'll repeat again, you can use a pencil color or crayons color also. But use a pencil color, don't use crayons. See the second color I'll mix now. Remove all extra water from there. See the extra water with the help of cloth you have to remove, and then take third color. When you start the watercolor, the first whichever black color or black ball pen you have given, that should be totally dry, otherwise black color will be mixed in this color. Okay, like this way, remove all extra water from there. Don't keep like this way cloth. Okay, like this way complete M, like this way you can complete all the letters. Now see, the Mumbai means very beautiful beaches there, that is why beach scene I will show, means related background you have to do. Whichever city you will take, that related background you have to do. That is why see, the I'll show you now the how to color the here beach scene, otherwise sea scene I will show you here. Okay, see the like this way. Now I will show you some coconut trees. See the coconut branches I will show first of all. And then the detail work. Like this, I show all everywhere. See the that letter water reflection also I try to show there. So that only green color I have taken, whichever in the letter available, that color only I have taken. And that I'll merge in the that water lines. Like this, you have to show the Mumbai lettering. Thank you, student.